again, guys, back at Gallipoli Barracks, still going hard for the 42-hour endurance. We've got 2 hours left, 2 hours to go, and we're only $1,000 off for getting a 20 grand. Help us get there, make it live. Now, we're here, we're going to throw over to, it's not Brooke, it's Lauren. I thought it was Brooke all night, but it's Lauren, so we're going to ask Lauren, how come you're here, how you come to pedal on the way, and just to let you know, she's in a one-woman team. One-woman team. What are you doing, Lauren? Why are you here?
To come out and give it a good hard crack, see how far I can get. So I'm at 165 pace to begin with so far. My goal is 200, so I'm 35 k's out. I don't know, I think I'm here as a constant reminder for all the sacrifices that all different types of people make and the everlasting effect that has on everything. So, yeah.
That's awesome, Neil. Tell me if I'm wrong, but I believe you only got the email just a couple of days out and you thought, I'll jump in and give it a go. Is that right?
Yeah, that's
so
exactly
no prep,
right.
Just got the
no
email.
No prep, no. Because I live around the corner, South Bank. I was like, might as well come down on Friday night, wouldn't really much else. See how far I can get. That night I got 90k, so I smashed what I thought I'd ever do. I've never done more than 45k's in a short amount of time. So, yeah, about 165 now, so...
That's awesome. That's what we're doing here, guys. We've got 2 hours to go, 1,000 off. Let's get in there. Support Lauren and all the team here. They're doing a great job. Get on there. Get on the website and support. Thanks, guys.